I love what I do for two reasons. As a scientist, I really enjoy answering unanswered questions and testing hypotheses. As a physician, I get frustrated seeing my patients not get the care they deserve, getting care that we know provides very little benefit, and struggling to navigate the system. We need better systems in healthcare, and I like playing a role in developing them. I'm Michael McWilliams. I'm an associate professor at Harvard Medical School. I study healthcare systems. If you think about all the problems we have in healthcare, each can be traced to a faulty system. For example, spending is too high because we have a payment system that rewards quantity, not quality. We analyze the healthcare that millions of Americans receive, identify where those systems have gone awry, identify strategies for improving those systems, and when the systems are changed, whether we see that value has improved. The healthcare system is very dysfunctional. There are a lot of unanswered questions, and there's no single magic bullet solution. So good research is needed, and it can have a big impact. It's very hard to generate sound policy without evidence, and it's my goal as a researcher to provide that evidence.